worst ever said about you? Is there anything really bad, which really upset you, for example?
It could be, now I'm used to it, but before,
you are. Yeah.
Before, I didn't like when it affects my family, you know, like sometimes my grandma cries because they said something crazy or wrong or bad about me, mm-hmm. or a program or some magazine, and she cries and everything, and those tears for me are gold, and I don't allow anybody to provoke those tears, and that made me feel so courage and so upset. But then I had like a meeting with my family, and I said, okay, don't worry about it, forget about it,
okay,
you know, don't pay attention to that,
mm-hmm.
and now we're happy, we don't care about what they say, what they don't say, what, you know, but in
right.
the past,
mm-hmm.
it mm-hmm. really anguished me and made me nervous.
But now you're used to it.
Now I'm used to it. Now
uh-huh,
I'm used
uh-huh.
to all these kind of stories they made about
right,
me.
Right, right. And it's been one thing after another. You've been singing. So do you love singing over anything else?
Yeah, I love singing over anything else. But, you know, and also when you're singing, you're performing the song. You're
mm-hmm.
acting too.
Right.
You know, if it's a very romantic song,
mm-hmm.
you could cry, and probably one, two people in the audience cry too because
right.
they feel it as you're acting it.
Uh-huh.
Or if you're singing some salsa, probably you're like a Copacabana girl.
So, what are your plans from here? It seems that you're on the right track. And you're on your way to wherever, up there. So, are you full speed ahead? Nothing can get in the way of Thalia now.
It never was something in my way because
mm-hmm.
I don't allow it. And as I tell you, I don't believe, I believe that you can do everything
mm-hmm.
in your time here in the earth, in this
right.
life.
Mm-hmm.
So you can do everything.
Mm-hmm.
So I never visualize obstacles in front of me. Instead,
mm-hmm.
I visualize a clean way
mm-hmm.
and just, you know, my journey being very busy
mm-hmm.
and
uh-huh.
packed and full of love.
Ito na ang pagkakataon ninyo na matitigan ng husto si Thalia dahil pagkatapos ng huling bahaging ito sa Balitang K, ay matagal nyo na naman siyang hindi makikita tulad ng ating pakikipag-usap sa kanya dito sa programa, kaya huwag kayong aalis dyan. Rosalinda going to end. Rosalinda is going to end in Channel 2 ABS-CBN very soon. And everybody's watching.
You wanna know how Rosalinda is going to end?
Oh no.
Are you sure?
Yes, we're very sure.
Really?
We'll pay you. Just for you to tell
Where
us.
Where is my check? Come on.
It's ready back there.
No.
Who are you going to end up with? Is it Fernando Jose or is it this new guy or this old guy in the limousine?
I mean, let me just okay. You're gonna interview Rosalinda.
Oh great, that is so pretty. Oh,
okay.
Wow, that is really nice. It's like the soap opera all over again. Okay. So Rosalinda.
Yeah.
How is it gonna end?
Yes, you know, because Fernando Jose was so mean with me, you know.
Uh-huh.
And he did something wrong with my sister.
Mm-hmm.
I never expect he could get married with her.
Uh-huh.
And you know, I have a little baby that I adore, and it's everything for me. And now it's this guy.
Mm-hmm.
In the middle of the way that he did everything to recover my baby. Do you know what can I do?
Oh, no, she's not going to tell us. Okay, she's not.
Rosalinda, I am mine.
Oh, boy.
Rosalinda, Rosalinda.
Okay.
Let me tell you, it's gonna be the most amazing
ending. Really?
I never saw in a soap opera something like that.
And
I mean, I think it's great.
We think it's great too.
Beautiful.
And we think you're great, Thalia. I think Thalia is much bigger than Rosalinda or Marimar or Maria Mercedes and it's Maria del Barrio. Right. So, and we're very glad and honored to have been with you today here in New York. And we wish you all the luck. And we love you in the Philippines. We'll be waiting for you there.
Yes, please.
Okay.
Thank you for coming. Thank you for bringing me this opportunity. I adore you, my friends, my family over there in the Philippines. I'm counting the days. I'm telling you, probably this end of year, I'll be there. I'll be there with you. I adore you. Thank you. Thank you for all this opportunity with Rosalinda.
Thank you.
Rosalinda.
Espesyal nga raw po ang mga Pilipino para sa kay Thalia. Pilit na niyang isinisingit sa kanyang abalang schedule ang muling pagdalaw sa Pilipinas sa malapit na hinaharap. Pero habang hindi pa yan nagaganap, sana naman daw ay nasiyahan kayo sa aming kwentuhan. O paano? Abangan niyo na lamang ang palabas niyang Rosalinda mamaya. Samantala, kwento naman ang...